I can be loud. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys for being here with us this evening. It's our pleasure to get to share music with a live audience again, how long it's been. We had our fine arts recital, but from the end of the fine arts recital until this evening at the winter concert, you've been craving that live audience. We've been craving that live audience. Just wanted to take a moment to acknowledge a few things. I promised my students I wouldn't talk too much on stage today, so I'm only do it twice. The first tune we played was a bossa nova tune called Little Frog. That tune is the title of that piece is an homage to the first bossa nova piece that was written in Brazil many decades ago, which was entitled in Portuguese, I'm sure I'm botching this, if someone speaks Portuguese, please correct me, but La Rana, which means the frog. So our little frog is an homage to the original bossa nova. Then we went into a completely changed grooves into the funk feather report. We hope you enjoy our rendition of that. We're gonna change gears again and play another jazz standard. Autumn Leaves. Some of you might be familiar with either the title or the tune that you will hear. Interestingly, as opposed to most of the pieces that we're going to play this evening, this is what's referred to as a jazz standard that would be played by a jazz combo, just generally a smaller group, but we can adapt for a big band, which we have on stage today. You'll hear the melody at the beginning of the piece and then throughout several times, a total of four times. And then interspersed between those melodies are sometimes referred to as the head. You'll hear a number of improvisation solos. Now, improvisation is a musical technique that is endemic to jazz. It's something that you can't really perform jazz without. And it's something that a lot of these students have been working on for years, honing their craft, to be able to produce music that is not written on their page, but is generated on the fly, based on lots of different things that we've worked on for many, many weeks. We hope you enjoy our rendition of Autumn Leaves, after which we will continue our program with a tune called Emergency Stop. Thank you all for being here.
Thank you. thank you again so much, ladies and gentlemen. I literally cannot say thank you enough for being here, for sharing this music making with us, and as promised, we're going to talk twice during this concert, other than to send you on your way when we're done. So a couple of things before we continue on with our last two tunes. With two more numbers. One is a holiday classic, Greensleeves. You might know by another title, What Child Is This? But it has a little twist on it, as you might expect from a jazz ensemble. And then we're gonna finish things with a nice shuffle groove called Ready Freddy. Before we play our last two tunes, I would like to give a couple of thank yous. I would be remiss if I didn't. First and foremost, thank you to all of the parents and audience members once again in here. It's not the same without a live audience, so thank you so much for being here. Can we get a round of applause for these folks out here? And not only the just the here and now, the getting to make music with an audience, but all of the support that happens at home. We couldn't do this without that. And so I just want to thank you guys personally as the band director, the instrumental music director here at the high school. Two more quick but important thank yous, first of all, to the facility staff, both the custodial crews and the maintenance crews, who keep the building running, who make what we do possible from a logistical perspective. A huge round of applause for them. And lastly, before we jump into playing, I just want to go ahead and take this opportunity to thank all the high school and county administration who have made the transition back to in-person learning possible, which has made these kinds of performances possible. The support is astounding. We certainly feel it here, and it's what allows an evening like this to be possible. So thank you all. Thank you.